5 a.m. This is the time my alarm goes off each morning, but the body clock normally gets me up at this time anyway because I'm so used to it. I love coming home, having run over half a marathon before most people have had their breakfast. Triathletes are the most disciplined, structured, hardcore athletes on the face of the earth. And since I adopted that attitude towards sport, I'd love to carry that over into my surfing. And if you can train half the amount of time that you do for the sport of triathlon, you're going to be unstoppable, especially in the big waves. Best physical condition I've ever been in. I was in the best mental state and I was doing my best surfing and I couldn't get through a single heat, and it just baffled me because when I was a junior I used to go out and party and I thought, how can it not work? I'm doing all the right things, and it really broke me. I just wanted to take out my frustration, and I did that again through my training, and I wanted to express my level of fitness, and I found the sport that was just perfect for it in triathlon. Swim, bike and run, they're three of the hardest sports ever, and you can just push yourself to the max. So yeah, I fell in love with triathlon pretty quickly.
Rocks, creepy Air Force base, sharks, cold water, and big waves. That's brilliant, isn't it?
Well, getting here in the dark's just scary enough because you don't know what the waves are going to be like. Just walking down here, it's got that eerie feeling, you know, it's really still, the boats are kind of swaying, and you can hear the horn of the harbour. And walking around this bluff right here, you just don't know what's going to be around the corner. It could just be huge, or it could just be a complete bummer, and it all comes down to this moment. It's a place that can kill people, and it has in the past. It's killed many surfers that are renowned big wave riders who have surfed the biggest waves on the planet, and Mavericks has unfortunately taken them out. Well, as much as I punish myself in triathlon and trying to surf big waves, I also don't want to take it all too serious. The reason I do all of this stuff is for fun, and I really enjoy doing it all. And just being out on a small day and getting to rip into some small waves, it's essentially why I do all of this. It's just good fun. I've tried to have a well-paying job that I could hold for a while, and I did, and I didn't enjoy it. I've got this fire in my belly to do the things that I want to do, and if I can have a career in doing the things I enjoy, I'm gonna go all in at it. I'm gonna try everything I can to make it work.